Welcome to Microsoft Project 2016 tutorials. In this video, I will show you how to evaluate project progress using earned value and other indicators. Now that we have entered our actual progress, we want to look at our earned value and other indicators in order to see how well we are doing. Before we do this, we always want to make sure that we have the correct status report date. Under the Project tab, we can confirm that our status report date is January 10th, which is what we wanted. After we confirm that the status report date is correct, we click on the View tab, Tables, and then More Tables. Scroll up or down to find Earned Value and then Apply Now. This table shows us the earned value information and other indicators. Since our status report date is January 10th, we only see the earned value information associated with the activities that actually have been completed up to this point. If we change the status report date to, for example, January 17th, we can see the earned value and other indicators will reflect the change. Take a look at this report. By January 17th, we plan to spend about $14,000. So far, the earned value is about $15,000. Earned value can be interpreted as a planned value of the work we have actually completed. Here we see that we have actually spent a bit over $19,000. We have a positive schedule variance, which indicates that we are ahead of schedule and almost $900 worth of work has been completed up to this point that wasn't planned to be completed. But we have a negative cost variance. This indicates that based on the work actually completed, we are over budget by approximately $4,200. Based on the progress so far, the estimated cost at completion will be about $54,000. The planned budget at completion is a little over $42,000. The variance cost at completion is the difference between the two. A negative variance cost at completion indicates that the project will be completed over budget, in this case, by almost $12,000. The basic earned value table doesn't show the cost performance index, CPI, and the schedule performance index, SPI. In order to find the CPI, click on the View tab and then on Tables. From the drop-down menu, click on More Tables, scroll up or down to find the cost indicator table, then click Apply. Now you can see the CPI along with other cost indicators information. It shows that we are only earning 78 cents for every dollar that we actually spent. If we continue to do this, we will be over budget by about $12,000. We also see the TCPI on this table. It tells us we have to earn $1.18 for every remaining dollar we spent in order to stay within budget. To find SPI, we go back to the Tables drop-down menu, click on More Tables, and then click on Schedule Indicators. Here we see that the SPI is 1.06, which means $1.06 worth of work has been accomplished for every dollar worth of scheduled work. Okay, that is how to evaluate project progress using earned value and other indicators in Microsoft Project 2016. If you like this video, please subscribe and share. This is Yong, and I will see you in the next video.